Okay, today is June 17th, 2007. Today is Leah's first time ever being stung by a bee. She got stung on her foot. I don't know if you can see that or not, but there's a little red spot right there on her foot. And I pulled the stinger out, and she's taking it like a champ. She's no swelling as of yet, so I'm going to wait about 30 or 40 minutes, see what happens. She's just a slight tiny bit of swelling on her foot there. I mean, like a tiny horde stinger went in, a little bubble, but nothing else. So far, so good. I'm going to wait a while and see what happens here. But here's a picture of the stinger. That little dot in the center of the white wipey here. That's the stinger that I pulled out of her foot. And she's just kicking back, toying with her fingers. How's your foot, Leah? How's your foot? Is it okay? Got a little bit of a sting mark there.
Okay.
Okay. We'll wait a little bit before we get back in the pool, okay? I just want to make sure you don't have some weird allergic reaction to the stinger. This is Leah drinking some ibuprofen after her bee sting, just as a precaution. And we mixed some pomegranate juice in with that ibuprofen, so we'll guarantee that she'll drink that. Yeah. There's bees everywhere. Yeah.
Don't bite.
Yeah, don't sting Leah. They can sting anybody but Leah.
No stinging Leah.
Leah, say bye-bye.